Students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.2 6th question. The question is convert given percents to decimal fractions and also to fractions in simplest form. First, we are going to solve it one by one. First sum, part A, 25%, and this can be written as 25 divided by 100. 25 divided by 100, and now when we are dividing 25 by 100, two zeros are there, so when we are dividing, answer is 0.25. when we are dividing a number by 100, two zeros are there, so we have to make two decimal point. Here we have two numbers, 1, 2, so decimal point is 0.25. this is decimal answer. Next, we are going to find fraction. This is decimal. Next, fraction. Percentage is equal to 25 divided by 100. We are going to simplify. 5 5s are 25. 25s are 100. Again, we are going to simplify. 5 by 20, 1 5 is 5, 4 5s are 20. So, 25% is equal to 1 by 4. So, this is 25%. Decimal answer is 0.25 and fraction answer is 1 by 4. Next, we are going to solve B sum, 150%. So 150% is equal to, we have to divide it by 100. So 150 divided by 100, 0, 0 gets cancelled. And now we have only 1 0, so we have to make 1 decimal point. So 1.5. So 150% is equal to 1.5 in decimal. Next, we are going to find it in fraction. 150% is equal to 150 divided by 100. We are going to simplify. 0, 0 gets cancelled. Remaining we have 15 by 10. Now we are going to divide it by common divisor. We can divide it by 3. 3 5s are 15, 2 5s are 10. So 150% is equal to 3 by 2. Next, part C question, 20% is equal to 20 divided by 100 is equal to 1010 gets cancelled, and here we have 2 by 10. 2 by 10 is there, 1 decimal power, 1 0 is there, so we have to make 1 decimal point, 0.2. So 20% is equal to 0.2. Next, we are going to find fraction. 20% is equal to 20 divided by 100, 0, 0 gets cancelled, and remaining 2 by 10 is there, common divisor is 2. So 1 2 is 2, 5 2s are 10. So 20% is equal to 1 by 5. Next, we are going to solve part D sum. D, 5% is equal to 5 divided by 100. We are going to make decimal point. Here we have two zeros are there. If we have two zeros, we have to make two decimal point. But here we have only one number. So 0.05. For extra zero, we have added. For extra decimal point, we added 0 before 5. So 0.05. This is 5% in decimal. Next, we are going to find fraction. 5% is equal to 5 divided by 100 is equal to, we have to divide it by a common divisor. Here common divisor is 5. 1 5 is 5, 25 is 100. hereafter we cannot simplify. So fraction for 5% is equal to 1/20. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.